Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Abdullah Shazli. I'm the Executive Director for the Office of Development and Alumni Affairs. I would like to inform you that we have an Office of Career Services which is dedicated to provide our students and alumni with the following services. We provide career guidance opportunities. We provide job placement and internship opportunities. We provide also training where it is professional training to help them in interviewing or in writing skills or in CV writings and everything like that. We also provide career counseling and coaching for our students and alumni. This office is dedicated to provide the best service for our students and alumni in order to make sure that they are set in their career following their graduation from the university. We partner with leading partners in the industry and the world to make sure that we provide the best service and the best platform for our students and alumni to gain more knowledge and more soft skills in that. We are partnered with Hawawi, we have a Hawawi lab, we have a PwC Academy, we are partnered with SAP Academy, we're partnered with Microsoft Academy, IBM Academy, Oracle Academy, and many others. Of course, we also partnered with Google to provide continuous workshops from Google themselves in order to facilitate and to make the soft skills for our students and in marketing and digital marketing much, much better. Of course, we partnered with many corporate partners, and we also provide career fairs, career days, mock interviews days. The mock interview days is where we get the actual professionals from the companies to come on campus and or virtually now to provide interviews, actual interviews, where it will be exactly the same as your real interview for the student and the alumni to be prepared and ready for that. Furthermore, we also provide integrations, and we have a career portal to facilitate for employers and our students to actually find jobs and find internship opportunities. I would like to mention that we have around 60% of our alumni that are working after they graduated. 15% are pursuing their graduate degrees, and 10% that actually decided to go back home, whether to start their own business or to attend to family matters. So I would like to encourage everyone to use the facilities and to use the Office of Career Services to enhance their CV, to make their skills even better by attending the professional workshops or by asking for guidance regarding their career. I wish everyone the best of luck. Please apply right now. Thank you.